The U.S. Senate is expected to vote this week on a scaled-down stimulus bill put together by Republicans. Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is pushing ahead with that measure, despite uncertainty as to whether it could pass the Senate, much less the Democratic-controlled House. The proposal provides $500 million in coronavirus relief for schools and businesses and an extension of those jobless benefits at $300 a week. Democrats have pushed for a much larger stimulus package.